Well, I suppose it would help. I suppose if we attached the mic. Okay. I was going to do the first time reaction to what are they called? Linkin Park. Linkin Park. Okay. But I've just noticed who the license is with. So I just want to check out. I know other vocal coaches and singers from this country, Britain, have successfully. Yeah, I just want to ask around. Okay, so it is happening. Just give me time to ask a few of my vocal coach friends and singers on the tube the best way forward on this one. So I know that was a winner from last week's reaction poll. We've not forgotten about that, but we're moving on. So Linkin Park is in hiatus at the moment. Okay, it's up in the air. I mean, what chance have we got? Really? Okay, just before Agnetha kicks in with her amazing voice. As sad as the way into this song is, okay, it's deliberately set to, you know, with the key changes and the way it's set up. Musically to tug those, like, to stir something within us. It's got such an underlining beauty.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too.
Oh, beautiful. Hang on, I'll come back and talk about that in a minute. Very haunting. And the energy is just right. You know what I mean.
The winner takes it all. The loser standing small. Beside the victory.
Oh, that resonance. So on the A, I'm loving that. Love the drums, the bass.
Building me a fence, building me a home. Thinking I'd be strong there, but I was a fool.
Right. Okay, I'm so sorry, Agnetha. Apparently, this is one of Agnetha's favourite ABBA songs.
Favourite song, I'm told, is The Winner Takes It All.
Mm.
Is it your favourite?
Yes, it is. Is among it? Others, but it's a story from the beginning to the end.
Laying by the rules.
Oh.
The gods make wrong with eyes. Their minds as cold as ice. And someone way down here loses someone dear.
Love her balance in that resonant field. Beautiful.
It's simple and it's plain. Why should I complain?
Right, I just want to touch upon this and then we will dive straight back in. What you will notice with this, and most actually, if I'm being real, with ABBA sound, the dynamics are so... I've never actually in pop music seen anything like it before. The dynamics are so right. The best I can do, all right, is they are so woven, almost stitched, vocally stitched. You can't, it's very difficult with these two girls, Agnetha and Frida, to, because they are so on point, and I'm struggling. I know what they're doing, but wordy words aren't making sense tonight.
But tell me, does she kiss like I used to kiss you? Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say?
This is truly heartbreaking. I'm sorry. There is a reason why I skip this song when I'm listening to ABBA Gold. I can't do it. Because it upsets me. You know, it upsets me to the point where it affects my whole day. I know that's weird, a weird thing to say. You know, I don't know any of the members of ABBA, you know, but I feel as though I do, because they've always been my saviours. You know, when I came out, I had a pretty hard time. You know, all we need now is the violin. You know, but I did.
I don't want to talk if it makes you feel sad.
So emotional.
You've come to shake my hand. I apologize.
Oh.
If it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes.
Even the most hardest of hearts, I would like to think, coming away from that song, because it's so injected with what it is to be human, what it is to have feelings, what it is to touch people, you know what I mean, or at least what I'm trying to say here, you know, it would be quite interesting to meet. By the by, I've never met anyone that dislikes ABBA. Okay, they might not be huge ABBA fans, but they like ABBA, and that's great to see. That's interesting to hear on, you know, whatever their main genre of music is. I've seen comments like, I'm a huge metalhead, you know, but I love ABBA. If you were around during their breakup, you know, in the marriage, and eventually, you know, the group broke. What was that like? I'm really interested to read those comments. If you were around during, you know, the 80s, the early 80s, what life was like after ABBA? Okay, on that note, we're next back with each other tomorrow, Wednesday. Have a great night, whatever you're up to. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bang and Bosch.